Oh, and by the way, the cherry rot's down here in Monica.
Okay.
It's just so heavy.
It's a box in a box.
I was interested in this one. Sorry, see you there.
Can you get it?
Oh, what have you got?
Yeah.
Check that out. Just gently chuck it over here.
I think some of them
might open it.
Open it.
Oh,
yeah,
I'll
figure that.
Yeah, you get that though.
What's that?
The wrapping paper might have stuck on.
They're just weights, they made it feel heavy for you.
Are they full?
Yeah.
Oh,
they're mine.
You better take it out before he's gone.
Oh,
that's
you, Bob.
Should have had a glass of fucking pasta. What's that, Renee? Oh, you can check that out.
What's that?
That's something different,
isn't
it? What? It's a box. In a box, in another freaking box.
It's a box, in a box, in a box, in a box.
No, LCMs! Look at that!
Oh, nah, hang on, he goes, no, wait, Dad. He looks cut up at Jared. Hopefully they fit, Renee.
They should.
More
you've got here. I love that colour on you. That's
why I bought it, actually. Oh my god.
That's good work, Jared. Remember
that cake that we put away at Dad's birthday present that 1 year?
Payback's mate.
You should have
had boxes all time.
That
could have worked.
I don't know anything else.
I was about to pull the colours off of it. Oh my god. Jared.
What?
Oh my god, poor Brayden.
Had an owl on it too.
It's cute, yeah, isn't it? Because you're always writing down stuff, love.
How much did you get?
Well done, Brayden.
Oh, yeah, best.